Have you ever made camping pizzas in one of these things? If not, you haven't really been camping. Seriously, there's not a better food you can cook with fire. The full recipe is in the caption. You're welcome.